Hello friends, welcome to Nawal's Pod. Today's video is on essential oils, what essential oils are and how do they help you. So here's our first oil, it's tea tree oil. It eliminates head lice, relief from insect bites and sunburn. It moisturizes the skin and reduces dryness. This oil helps in removing scars. It limits the growth of acne bacteria. The second oil is cinnamon oil. Cinnamon oil gives high moisture to skin. It's helpful in dulling the sign of aging and it's also helped to give lips a bright rosy look and increase their volume. Here we go on our third oil, which is mirror oil. You can get rid of wrinkles by using this oil. It helps in lightening the skin color. It treats dark circles. You can get rid of many skin diseases by using this oil. And yes, it treats sunburn also. Our fourth oil is camphor oil. It reduces hair fall, contributes to treating acne, reduces stress and anxiety. It stimulates collagen production in skin. Here we go on our fifth oil, which is frankincense oil. It exfoliates your skin, which helps whiten and lighten them, contributes to whitening sensitive areas. It treats blackening around the mouth and eyes, reduces swelling from insect bites and speeding up the recovery. Lavender is our sixth oil. It helps in fight acne. It contributes to treat eczema. It can be used as natural toner, promotes blood circulation in the skin. These are the benefits of lavender oil. Our seventh oil is argan oil. It protects from sun damage, moisturizes skin, it has anti-aging effects, it improves wound healing. Here is our eighth and last oil, which is eucalyptus oil. It has anti-inflammatory and pain relieving properties, make eucalyptus oil ideal for soothing a painful sunburn. Antibacterial properties also protect the skin from infection. It is recommended to mix it with one of the natural oil before using it, cause these oils are very concentrated. If you like this video, please thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.